Punitive damages sometimes are available in accident cases. However, most cases call for a negligence standard where someone does not intend to cause you harm but actually does. It's only in the case where someone actually intentionally harms you that you would be entitled to punitive damages in an accident case.